Also tonight, people gathered in Center City to march for a unified Philadelphia. Folks of all ages came out for the first Philadelphia Unity Rally and March at Logan Square this afternoon. The event was sponsored by the Community College of Philadelphia's international students. Organizers say they want to show what's possible when the city works together.